At Westminster Abbey, offerings of the countryside were brought to the National Harvest Thanksgiving Service, also attended by their majesties. An expression of our people's gratitude for the bounty of the land safely gathered in.